centuries our families fought together against their common enemy, despite their differences, together. We need to do the same if we're going to survive. Because the enemy is real. It's always been real.
Thank you.